Morty, if I can get to the top of that lighthouse, I can send the beacon and your sister can launch our package. Just remember, if there's people in there and they try to purge us, we gotta purge them first.
We're not purging anyone, Rick, all right? Will you stop it?
Morty, if we're gonna survive tonight, you're gonna need to harness your repressed rage.
I don't have any!
Spoken like a person with repressed rage.
I take no part in the festival. If you desire to kill me, I only ask you to do it quickly.
No such agenda, Chief.
We're not too keen on the purge either, sir. We were just hoping to get on the roof of your lighthouse so we could send a beacon to my sister on Earth. It's a different planet.
By the way, life on other planets exists. Don't let it distract you.
I will let you use my lighthouse for shelter and beacon sending on the condition that you listen to my tale.
Okay.
Deal!
All right, I'm gonna go to the roof and set things up. Morty, you listen to his tale.
Okay.
Fade in. Exterior. Unnamed city. Day. The hustle and bustle is a symphony of progress. We pan past windows, each of which contain a different story, to find JC Lakem's 28. Hot, but doesn't know it. JC stops when her high heel gets caught in the grating of a sewer. Suddenly, a man steps in the frame and points a gun at her. This is not her day. Fade to black. Title. 3 weeks earlier.
You really don't want to talk to me about this.
Dad, Grandpa and Morty are in danger. You're unemployed and you're bored. They're a higher priority.
Stop saying I'm unemployed.
Okay. 7719836421125.
Good Lord, now what? Look, I'm your father and I love you, is all I'm saying. I'll leave it at that.
Fine, Dad. Oh, he might have said to take it outside.
Come on, Summer. How hard is it to type some numbers into a box?
Target locked.
Oh, thank God. Well, I did my job. Summer did her job. Now all Morty has to do is finish listening to that tale.
Blaine, maybe I don't need a new friend. JC, maybe you're the only friend I need. Blaine, need or want. JC, I've never been much for wanting. Blaine, spoken like someone with needs.
Oh, jeez. Sorry, keep going.
JC reaches out and touches his face. It's clear he needs what she wants. She's a woman. He's a man. The city burns in the background as he takes her in his arms. Fade out. Title. The end. Question mark.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's... Good job. Good job.
You liked it?
Of course I did.
You didn't laugh at the scene in the bar.
I thought it was funny, but I wanted to hear the rest.
Do you have any thoughts? Notes?
No. I just enjoyed it. That's my note, you know? Please write more.
Seems a little insincere.
What? No!
You don't have to mollycoddle me. I want to improve my writing. Tell me your real thoughts.
All right, well, I'm not a huge fan, personally, of the whole 3 weeks earlier teaser thing. I feel like, you know, we should start our stories where they begin, not start them where they get interesting.
Get out.
What?
No, I'm sick of this. You bang on my door, you beg me to help you, I share something personal with you, and you take a giant shit on it.
Hey, man, we asked if we could put up a beacon.
Well, you can't. I want you out of here. You're a petty person, and you're insecure, and you're taking it out of me. That's a good script.
What the hell?
I don't care. I want you out.
What?
Take that thing down. Your grandson is a shitty person. Leave now.
Morty.
Rick, I didn't do anything. I sat through his entire screenplay.
You sat through it?
Yes. Did you want me to weep with joy? It's terrible.
Whoa, Morty. We're guests here.
I tried to be a good guest. He dragged it out of me.
I'm taking down this beacon.
No, stop. That's not fair. Just because you hate your own writing doesn't make me a bad person. You like that? You want me to cut to 3 weeks earlier when you were alive?
Whoa, Morty. You just purged.
We're not so different. We're both corn of action.
Yeah, but one of us is dead corn!
Oh, I hate my mom and dad's days, and I really could go for some enchiladas.